Today we are going to study about structure of atom. This is the additional chapter of class 7th. Now we have already studied about the structure of matter, and we have studied that atom is the building block of all the things, or you can say the matter. Means earlier we have learned that atoms are the molecules, are the building blocks of matter. Means every matter is made up of atoms. Now very first, around in 500 BC, an Indian philosopher named Maharishi Kanad postulated that if we go on dividing matter, means if we break the matter in very fine pieces, ultimately we shall get the smallest particle beyond which further division will not be possible. Means we keep on breaking them, at one time the position will come that you cannot see the smallest particle, you will not be able to see. For example, can we see the particles of air? No. Even when the particles of air are the molecules of gases, even then we cannot see them. Such smaller position we will get that we cannot see them. He named these particles as Paramanu. Paramanu is made up of two words, Param dhan Anu, means Param plus Anu. Param means very small, okay, something very extreme, and Anu means the name of that particle, Param Anu, Paramanu. Now another Indian philosopher, that was Pakuda Katyayama, he elaborated the doctrine of Kanad. He said that these particles normally exist in combined form. Already I have taught you in the structure of matter that, like, for example, atom of oxygen cannot exist alone, atom of hydrogen cannot exist alone, they exist in the form of molecules like O2 gas, hydrogen gas, and so on. So he said that they only exist in combined form, which gives us various forms of matter. Like oxygen gas is a matter which is made by the combination of two atoms of oxygen in one molecule. Then many molecules form the gas of oxygen. So this was the earliest made conception about the structure of atom.